everybody. Welcome back. Let's finish playing the Battle of Olympus. This is part 11, and we're in the Temple of Artemis. We just got the moon crystal from her, and we are now equipped to head to Tartarus and defeat Hades. So let's get the hell out of here. First order of business is to get out of Phrygia. The easiest way to do this is to die, if you can automatically end up back at the entrance. But I'm going to attempt to show you the way out, just in case. That guy, you suck. Just make the long jump, and now we can just head over to the entrance over here. Keep going. Alright, we made it out. And we'll keep walking, avoid Dark Pegasus, and we need our ocarina back. Get the hell out of here. Funny animation. Go. Back to Attica. We got this. I need to get my life filled up, though. That's a good way to start. We gotta go back to Argolis now and, head back towards Crete in that direction, and we passed the entrance of Tartarus several times, actually, so that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna head back to it. Aww. Come on. I'll run you down, purple goblin creature. That's right, I hope you're scared. The blobs and nothing new. Nothing we haven't already seen before. And actually, when you get to Tartarus, there's a doorway maze in the very beginning that you have to sort of proceed through. And you can't be prevented from going through, but if you make a wrong turn throughout the maze, you have to fight unnecessary boss battles. So I'm gonna head to the section of Crete where you can actually learn the proper directions before we go. Which shouldn't be too big of a deal, I would think. It's a really short trek in there to get to the old woman who tells you the right way. Let's see, I need to get a life refill first. To the snake pit, the infamous snake pit, which I have countlessly spent time olive grinding and such. And here. Escape. You want to make sure you're fully prepared with your flask full and whatnot. This is a good place to do it. It's convenient, easy to find. Yada yada yada, good call. Need to get to Crete, so we're going this way again. This time, we're gonna go all the way through. Nope, don't. Fuck. Screw it. We're gonna continue. I won't load the save state. We don't need the olives anyway. That'll be my one legit play for the night. No, run away! Okay, that part sucks. I'm loading a saving state again. I'm just gonna kill the bat. Snake sucks. He tries to bite me and he doesn't succeed. Fails terribly. Let's make a quick continue point here. The last bastion. My guess is we'll have one, maybe two episodes, depending on how long it actually takes me to get through Tartarus, which isn't particularly long, but it's kind of arduous. There's that cool music again. Okay, I won't sing anymore. Anyway, so this is where we're gonna go, but I want to show you how to find the directions in case you don't already know. But, you know, in this day and age with GameFAQs and Nintendo Power articles or whatever, you can actually find the directions pretty easy, and it's not random or anything. But it's not too far. And if you just happen to be bumbling around Crete like most people probably would have back in the day, go to the very end, and then it's in the first door right after you get through. There's an old woman in here that tells you, left, left, right, left, going to Tartarus, memorize this well. You'll need it. So, that's the directions through the doorway maze. It's not too tough. Alright, let's get out of here. I didn't waste too much time. You will not stab me in the ass. Fool. Haha. Say that every time. Alright. Here it begins. Left. Left. Right. Left. Alright, now we're in the room with Cerberus. Cerberus is easy, but he's not. Very fast, like a lion. And you have to be quick to hit him, because he regenerates his health if you're not fast. There we go, he's gone. And once you get through the door here, you don't want to die, because if you actually die, stupid bat. If you actually die here and have to go back to the beginning, you have to fight Cerberus all over again. This nymph here will give us a refill. Temple of Haze is up ahead. I'll try to help you regain your power. Please be careful. Oh, don't worry, I will. No. Not gonna get me. Alright. Jump bat. Jump. It's in this doorway right here if you wanna go. Alright. Just like Peloponnesus. We'll walk on the ceiling here. Drop down. Head in here, and this lady over here will give us a word of the gods. So that this would be your actual first save point from within Tartarus, but since we're using save states and sort of playing cheaply, that's the way it's gonna be. And you'll just leap on the ceiling and go this way. Watch out for the monkey and the birds. And you don't wanna do that. Time it so that you're not getting owned by the birds. And fuck it. Damn monkey. Shit. That jump should not be this hard to make. And actually it really isn't. The key is don't hold down the jump button when you're jumping. Because you'll fall down. You don't want to do that. Okay. I'm not going to get pieced in by you. And I fell in the pit. Full of hazards, full of hazards. What the... What are you doing? And snake creature... Ah, hell. Alright guys, let's take a breather for 5 seconds. Okay. Get towards the end of this episode, and I want to finish this sometime tonight. Wait till he fires. Firing in your mouth. How do you like lightning, fool? I don't know what's in those doors, but we're not going that way, so you want to head over and go in the top one. And you get to this area with a bridge. Get rid of the birds. And you get in this cave, head off to the right. I'm going to pause here. It's about time to cut off, and when we come back, we'll be on part 12, and hopefully the last one, but we'll see. So stay tuned. See ya.